हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। द टॉपिक ऑफ टुडेज वीडियो इज एसे ऑन क्लीन फ्यूल हेल्दी एनवायरनमेंट इन इंग्लिश। लेट्स सी इट्स हेडिंग्स फर्स्ट। आवर फर्स्ट हेडिंग इज प्रीफेस, सेकंड इज व्हाट इज क्लीन फ्यूल, नेक्स्ट कन्वेंशनल फ्यूल इज अ थ्रेट टू हेल्दी एनवायरनमेंट, नीड ऑफ क्लीन फ्यूल फॉर हेल्दी एनवायरनमेंट एंड कंक्लूजन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट वी विल राइट द स्लोगन, adopt clean fuel and energy, get the environment safe and healthy. After this we will start our essay. Preface: fuel is very useful and necessary for our life. We need fuel from cooking to driving. Without the help of fuel in this era, our life seems incomplete. Fuel is very important in our daily life, but most people use non-renewable sources such as petrol, diesel, crude oil, coal, etc. for fuel, which causes great harm to our environment. Use of clean fuel is very important to keep the environment healthy and safe. What is clean fuel? Clean fuels are fuels whose carbon intensity is lower than the standard. Examples of clean fuels are various types of biodiesel, natural gas, organic gas, propane, and hydrogen. These are called renewable types of fuels, whereas conventional fuels are those by which large amounts of pollution are released, due to which the environment is damaged. Our next heading is conventional fuel is a threat to healthy environment. The use of conventional fuel is a major threat to a healthy environment. If we look at the today's situation, the level of pollution has taken a terrible form. Especially in the metro cities, the situation is out of control. One of the main reasons is also the use of non-renewable resources of fuel. Such resources release large amounts of smoke and pollute the atmosphere. Evidence of this is proved by the fact that due to the lockdown at the time of the corona pandemic, there was an extreme reduction in pollution levels in the metro cities as well as across the country. The rising temperature of the atmosphere suddenly came in decreasing order. This makes it clear that the movement of vehicles on roads during the lockdown was negligible. All factories were closed, due to which the use of fuel was also stopped. Then our environment started repairing itself and became healthy. Need of clean fuel for healthy environment. Use of clean fuel is very important to achieve a healthy environment because clean fuels originate from natural resources. Therefore, it does not harm our environment. Clean fuel resources are renewable. Their sources never end, whereas resources of non-renewable fuels are made available through mining. Therefore, such sources will be eliminated gradually. This is why the government is putting so much emphasis on low fuel consumption. The biggest advantage of clean fuel is that it does not emit toxic smoke when used. An example of this is CNG gas. CNG gas vehicles pollute much less than diesel or petrol vehicles and are useful for a healthy environment. Another example we can take is that if a conventional fuel such as wood, coal, etc. is used in cooking, a large amount of smoke is produced, which affects the environment as well as the health of the cook. But LPG is a pure and clean energy source which provides controllable heat. In addition, the use of solar energy is a better option for cooking. Conclusion: clean fuel is a never-ending source and does not harm our environment. The government is also trying to bring alternative fuel resources by prohibiting in use of conventional fuel resources. Therefore, to achieve a healthy environment, we should reduce fuel consumption and emphasis on the use of clean fuels. At the end of the essay, we will write a slogan again. The slogan is "Use fuel clean, make environment green." So friends, like this way you can write this essay. If helpful, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.